Bubble time yet again. One of the comments asked, how do I make bubble art? Step one, blow lots of bubbles. Here I am using a glass fountain pen. The lines were a lot bolder than my regular dip pen. Maybe next time I'll use both. My little kiddos also did one, and I'm excited to do that next. Oh, there's Mr. Goopy. Guess what time it is?